really?
Yes, I was.
With your sister?
With my twin sister.
Who you told everybody how old she is? She was mad at you, Richard.
That's true.
She was.
I took her out to dinner after.
I hope you did. It's the least you could do. He's telling everybody. Because how old she was is how old he is, and you know. But she was not too happy.
She was older.
I know, you said that like 12 times last night. She's older by 13 minutes. She's older by 13 minutes. She's older. Shut up, Richard. She's getting mad.
I was told someone was cleaning out a house.
Oh, I'm so sick of I was told.
So I drove over there.
Let me ask you a question. Who told you and what are their credentials? I am sick of these people who are just walking around going, it's this, it's that, and then I have to fix everybody's mess. It's not this, it's not that, it's not worth this, it is worth that. Nobody ever tells you the truth. Here's what you've got. Forget about what they told you. You have, Richard, a highlighted pastel, early part of the 1900s, between 1900 and 1915, sitting in a 1920s frame, valued at about $115. What were you told by this hack? Go ahead.
Well, they were throwing everything in a dumpster.
Sure they were, because everybody's a millionaire, and you're all throwing stuff in dumpsters. You love dumpsters. You're not clean or neat in your house for 100 years, and the dumpster comes and you want everything cleaned. I gotta tell you, you gotta stop throwing just anything willy-nilly in the dumpster. And if it's in a frame, odds are it's worth something.
Well,
yes, Richard.
I offered them $500 for everything that's left in the house.
You offered them $500 for everything that's left in the house. See, now here's a problem person. $500 is probably nowhere near what everything worth in the house is.
I got my money back.
You got your money back, didn't you?
I still have another picture, too.
You just don't. You want to be Richard, not the people Richard is taking advantage of. Excuse my expression. Richard's not a bad guy. It's just, remember, if you don't know what it's worth, that quick $500, you could lose a lot of money. That's why people call me in and say, we want Dr. Lori to do a walkthrough appraisal and tell us where the value is in our home. You can even do it through a video chat before Richard comes in and gives you $500. Again, Richard's not a bad guy, but if you find out that one object went for $500, you're not going to be happy with Richard. And you want friends, don't you, Richard?
Oh, yeah.
Your sister's already mad at you. You want friends. Understand how it goes. You did very well on this probably, and it's good that you got your money back. But I want you to remember, for the folks who are saying we're cleaning out the house, first of all, usually when you're cleaning out the house, you lost somebody you love. It's an emotional time. Try not to have these financial decisions as part of it, too. It's hard. Find out what you've got. Find out what it's really worth.